useful in terms of training and competing over a period of time. So it's been over 4 months, and having everyone committed for that period of time. And the development and growth shown by teams along the way has been excellent. So, it's here to remain, and that's a really good thing. So I think that, you know, the idea of this year is to bridge the gap between club and what's required at the national level. And certainly if you, particularly when you were looking at many of the matches, you wouldn't, there are a lot of players who are now not far away from the national level, so it's just a few technical skills and perhaps conditioning and those sorts of things. So happy about that, and they're from different regions, so that's a good thing as well. So